In this video today, we will see how to highlight text in Google Doc by using your Android device. Now for that one, what I will do is, I am going to use any web browser such as Google Chrome. Then here I have to open a website called docs.google.com. Select this option, go to Docs, and then since I have more than one Gmail account, so I will use that Gmail account with which I am going to use the Google document. So I will select the Gmail account and then OK. Then I will open the file. So if I want to select any text, what I will do is, I will at first double tap on that particular text. Now you will see there is a tick mark here, and you will see the blinking cursor here. Again I will double tap, and you can see the text is selected. If you see, there are two buttons at the end, so these two buttons you can use to drag and select more text. For example, if I want to select this whole sentence, I will drag this one and then I will select this whole sentence. So once you have selected the text, you will see at the bottom there is this highlighter icon. Tap on it and then you can highlight the text. After that, tap on this tick arrow here. So you can see I have highlighted the text. Now suppose if I want to remove the highlight, what I will do, again I will double tap and select the text. Again double tap, and then you can drag these buttons to select the whole sentence. After that, you can see the highlighter icon here. Tap on it, select none, and then tap on this arrow here, and then you can go back. So in this way, you are able to highlight a text in Google Doc and then remove the highlight whenever necessary. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.